So I grew up in India and I went to school in America too, but because my dad was in the army, we moved around a lot.